can tell you that since that man left office 8 years ago, he has never collected one kobo as pension or as gratuity or whatever.
A man who is not afraid to effect change and stand his ground.
Many people in Nigeria complain of poverty, complain of poor economy, but if you see how much they are spending, wasting on frivolities, you stop eating them.
No, I can't even make friends. Because I have a husband who is an antisocial human being. He wants to inculcate his own lifestyle into my own. I won't let that be.
Well, I saved a lot of money for the government. Yes! If you don't need to, go and verify what you are doing is wrong.
All that money you saved, what was he doing with it? He doesn't drive expensive cars. He has one pattern of dressing.
I can never stop regretting getting married to Greg. He is the most annoying man I have ever met in my entire life.
God has given us so many mineral resources. Let us build factories, facilities, so we can produce more and export and make money and employ our people and help our workforce. But no! That is why the country is going down the drain.
Nothing is impossible. If you are destined for greatness, greatness you must attain.
How can the cost of having a school party be more than the school fees itself?
Let me ask you, why are you even making money when you cannot spend it? Why are you doing this?
Why are they focusing more on school party instead of focusing on impacting knowledge on these children? No! Economically, it is wrong!
Gregory, I have warned you times without number. Pack this car, pack this gora, but you refuse. When you were in the office as the governor of this state, you had series of cars. When you were leaving the office, you gave up everything and left this gora.
Anybody who sells land to buy car, that person is not thinking well. If you get that kind of money, you invest it in another business.
The country is about to nosedive and we need a good pilot to handle this ship so that it does not in any way capsize.